box and it's gotta be.
Advice about an issue. There's this lady that I've been dating for the past 4 years. They're having this distance relationship. Like, the husband is staying in Lagos and the girl is there in New York. So, but it has been in a relationship for the past 4 years, but the relationship is a distance relationship. Like, the husband is staying in Lagos and the girl is there in Ilorin. But after the long run, she got pregnant with a guy, and after she delivered a baby, 2 weeks after, so her mother-in-law, Ayako, she was like, "Want to go and visit your Iyali?" You understand what I mean? Like, your Iyali. So she was like, "Who's my Iyali?" So after after the explanation, they now explained to her that, "No, your husband has another wife." The guy actually has a wife outside with 2 kids. Oh, yeah, we can't tell her that. So she needs you guys' advice. Should she continue the relationship or should she cut everything off? Thank you guys. I really appreciate the comments, and your comments really means a lot. Thank you.